This is a presentation of the Center for Professional Development at Prince George's Community College. It is important that all faculty, staff, administrators, contractors, and student workers are aware of Title IX. There can be serious repercussions for institutions, including loss of federal funding and sanctioning of schools nationwide for failure to meet the standards under Title IX. Please keep in mind that this is only a brief introduction to Title IX. This is 9 things you need to know about Title IX in 90 seconds.
1. Title IX is a landmark federal civil right that prohibits sex discrimination in education. It addresses sexual harassment, gender-based discrimination, and sexual violence.
2. Title IX does not apply to female students only. Title IX protects any person from sex-based discrimination, regardless of their real or perceived gender.
3. We will be proactive and take immediate steps to address any sex discrimination, sexual harassment, or sexual violence on campus to prevent it from affecting anyone further.
4. All schools must have a procedure for handling complaints of sex discrimination, sexual harassment, or sexual violence, and must have a Title IX coordinator who manages complaints.
The coordinator of the Center for Violence Prevention's contact information is accessible on PGCC's website.
5. Our college will take immediate action to ensure a victim can continue their education free of ongoing sex discrimination, sexual harassment, or sexual violence.
6. No school may retaliate against someone filing a complaint and must keep a victim safe from other retaliatory harassment or behavior.
7. When necessary, we can issue a no-contact directive under Title IX to prevent the accused from directly or indirectly contacting or interacting with the victim.
8. In cases of sexual violence, the college is prohibited from encouraging or allowing mediation rather than a formal hearing of the complaint. However, we may still offer such an alternative process for other types of complaints, such as sexual harassment.
9. If anyone needs counseling, tutoring, or other remedies in order to continue their education after experiencing violence, the college will provide these at no cost.
Thanks for watching this introduction video to Title IX. Remember, everyone at the college has a responsibility to maintain a safe and welcoming environment for all.